sure it's 13. Let's hope that's not a bad omen on us. And I'm going to start off today by making something, which will sort of give you a hint for what we're doing this episode, if the title didn't already. Quite simply, diamond hoe. Yeah. Now, my plan for today is quite simple. I'm going to build a cake factory. Yeah. That's what I thought. Pretty awesome, huh? This thing needs to be fixed. Pretty sure I fixed the top of it, did I? Yes, I did. Yeah, that was fun. Despite the fact that it hurt me. Fingers in the wrong place. Okay, so my lovely completed enchantment room. It's lovely. Let's flick that. Do need to replace that cobblestone with smooth stone. So, my plan for today, quite simple. I built a cacti farm, built it off screen because they're quite simple to build. It's only been active for a little while. Look at all the trees. I love this tree farm, it's really efficient. Ooh, I heard an egg go. I need eggs. Okay. Lovely. And I also need fences. The next thing. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to build here. So, I'll be back when I'm finished. Okay, so this place is starting to come together. I've got two cows. They've had a baby. And I've got five chickens, including the baby one. I'm starting to clear this area. And, think it's just a matter of time until it's all finished. So my plan is going to be, I'm going to base it off of the same sort of pattern as this area. I'll just, sounds all the way down, all the way up even. Yeah, I'll just base the basic design off of this area. I'm going to do it in this birch wood though, which I think will just look better. So, yeah, I'll see you when I've done a bit more of it. I have to say, these birchwood blocks are actually probably one of my favourite additions to the game. They just flow so well, it's pretty good, to be fair. I'm just gonna whack an infinite spring down. And yeah, so let's get going. So we've got the chickens and we've got the cows. The next thing to sort out is the wheat and the sugar. So, get the apple. We'll go 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. So we go one there, take from there, put that there, take from there, put that there, take from there. There, take that there, put from there. And that's a lovely infinite spring. So we can get rid of this ugly one here. Do it with pumpkins. And we'll put some dirt back there. I do need to get some melons at some point. Okay. So our main light source is going to be pumpkins. Because they're cool. And we love pumpkins. We do. That's about right. And I want to get melons as well. But I haven't found any yet, so it's proving more difficult than expected. We got a tree somewhere here? Yeah, we do. This is the world's most messed up tree. Anyway. Yeah, so what I'm going to do, my plan's pretty basic for now. I'm going to expand on it, but this is just to get us started, is going to be to do just this all the way along. It's going to extend further. This just here for the moment. And it's going to have a big glass roof as well. It's going to be pretty good. The chickens, they're not going to stay like this permanently. They're going to have a... I have a special way of containing chickens, which is pretty much auto-harvest their eggs. And the cows, are, well, they're just going to have to be like this, because how else do you get milk, you know? So, yeah, I'm going to do this side, and I'll see you when I'm done. Okay, so I got the weeds done, pretty simple. Now, the great thing about this design is with all the pumpkins around and everything, you got a light level 10 at least in this area, which is pretty good. And yeah, so my next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to start building the canopy that's going to cover all this. So I think I'll do a speed up of this.
Just a little reception-y area here. This one gonna have a dropping next to the fences and stuff. Gonna have the cow pens, which are actually gonna extend way over there. And the chicken, I think, is gonna be sort of up around here area. Oh yeah, it's gonna collect about there. The cows are out to walk in and do. But here, it's all the same, but the roof. It's going to be an interesting thing, because when this is already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tall, and the roof is going to be an extra 1 on top of that, so it's going to be 6 tall, where the reeds and wheat, that's it, that's what I'm looking for, not growing crops, all the wheat and weeds is going to be able to grow to a nice height. Well, they can only grow from 1 to 3, but, you know. It makes it a lot more spacious. So I'm going to fill all this in with this birch wood. It's really nice. I like it. It's, I was thinking maybe about using some of the dark wood as well, if I can find it. But then again, I can't find it. So this might be a little bit difficult. Yeah, and also, I'm going to try and find a snow biome right now, while I'm away, well, you guys are away. And also, I'm going to solve this problem, because I have a problem with a tree sort of over on the chest. And I think I know how to remedy it, it's quite a simple way. So yeah, that will be next episode, hopefully you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe for more, powered by Redstone. It went out yesterday, part 2. Part 3 is going to be coming quite soon. It's going to be about Tuesday next week, normal. The Let's Play, as you know, it gets posted on Wednesdays and it gets posted on Saturdays. So, or Sundays, depending on how I time it. So yeah, all that to come. So thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you around. Bye.